Commander.
You're not supposed to call me that anymore, James.
Not supposed to salute you either. We gotta go. The Defense Committee wants to see you.
Sounds important. What's going on?
Couldn't say. Just told me they needed you. Now.
Anderson?
Admiral?
You look good, Shepard. Maybe a little soft around the edges. How are you holding up since being relieved from duty?
It's not so bad once you get used to the hot food and soft beds.
We'll get it sorted out.
What's going on? Why is everyone in such a hurry?
Admiral Hackett's mobilizing the fleets. I'm guessing words made it to Alliance Command. Something big's headed our way.
The Reapers?
We don't know. Not for certain.
What else could it be?
If I knew that.
You know we're not ready if it is, then. Not by a long shot.
Tell that to the Defense Committee.
Unless we're planning to talk the Reapers to death, the committee is a waste of time.
They're just scared. None of them have seen what you've seen. You faced down a Reaper. Hell, you spoke to one. That blew the damn thing up. You've seen how they harvest us. What they plan to do to us. You know more about this enemy than anyone.
That why they grounded me? Took away my ship?
You know that's not true. When you blew up the Batarian relay, hundreds of thousands of Batarians died.
It was that or let the Reapers walk through our back door.
I know that, Shepard. And so does the committee. If it wasn't for that, you'd have been court-martialed and left to rot in the brig.
That, in your good word?
Yeah, I trust you, Shepard. And so does the committee.
I'm just a soldier, Anderson. I'm no politician.
I don't need you to be either. I just need you to do whatever the hell it takes to help us stop the Reapers.